Hey, y'all like my new ride? Just picked it up today, y'all. This is my new ride, baby. I drive while I'm low and slow, baby. And I'm part of that crew. Y'all know when I'm sizzling. Got my shit lowered. Having fun. In the sun, baby. This is one of my few cars.
But it's all good, and I ain't worried. I ain't worried about nada.
Every dog will get his day, you know what I mean? Ultimately, you're gonna have to pay the piper. You have to pay the price for everything that you say, you know? So that's exactly what's gonna happen. And you know, this specific individual, I know who it is, but they think it's not gonna happen, and it's fine, you know? Just
hold on, guys. I gotta check like the zit or whatever it is on my arm real fast. Hold on. I have like this pimple, man.
But like I said, he had his reasons why, and the reasons were, you know, they were legit. They were legit. Trust me, guys. I have people in high places. I know what's going on. I got stuff on lockdown. You know what I mean? So it's all good. The only reason why I'm doing that tonight is for a good reason, okay? And it's for a test. It's to put something to the test. I'm giving it a chance tonight, okay? If it does not work tonight, then of course I will go back to being myself, more assertive, if you know what I mean. A little more extreme. So, and it will happen. Nobody's gonna tell me what to do, you know? That's what I'm doing, and I'm putting you to the test as well. Don't think you're just testing me. I'm testing you, because if you don't hold up your end of the bargain like I did, okay, all day today, yeah, you're going to have more serious issues coming your way. Yes, you will.